Hello from Chem Help ASAP. Volume of distribution and half-life can affect dosing. Let's see how this works. Below are three CP time curves for drugs with half-lives of 2 hours, 8 hours, and 32 hours. The half-lives are changing because VD is changing. As volume of distribution gets bigger, half-life gets longer. All three are dosed once per day, the X and Y axes are the same, and the dose sizes are the same. These curves are really different. Notice how the floor and ceiling of the CP values differ for these various half-lives. Let's start with the left curve with a short half-life. The half-life is short, so the concentration drops very quickly with each dose. It's hard to imagine that the drug concentration could vary this much and still remain within a therapeutic window. Furthermore, since the VD for this drug is low, the drug does not extensively leave the plasma. Therefore, CP really spikes with each dose. As we go to the middle graph, VD is higher and half-life is longer. The CP range is now much smaller. This is because the drug is not so restricted to just the plasma. Finally, on the right, we have a high VD and much longer half-life. The concentration range is very narrow. From a safety standpoint, a higher VD is much better. It would be very easy to dial in the dose to a fairly narrow range and maintain CP within the therapeutic window if we had a high VD and long half-life. There is a disadvantage to the really high VD. Notice that CP requires several days to fully build. This occurs because the drug is mostly leaving the plasma and entering the tissues. Many doses are required to achieve a higher CP. In contrast, you see consistent peak values in the other two graphs after just one or two doses. If you need the drug to take full action quickly, like with an antibiotic, then you want the drug to reach full CP values quickly. In the end, the happy medium is the middle curve. A half-life of 8 hours is often considered the ideal value for an oral drug. In practice, however, most once-per-day oral drugs have a half-life in the range of 4 to 16 hours. This half-life range balances a narrow CP range and rapid onset of effects. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, or leave a comment or question. Take care.